Working closely with our customers is how we started, and we still do that. For example, together with the oil exploration company Aker BP, we're now working on connectivity and digitalization.
The improvement with Framo is significant. Digitalization is all about the mindset. It's about seeing the opportunities, not the limitations.
So the future looks to have unmanned platforms out there.
Yes, yes. That will be cheaper and safer.